Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the stream. It's me, Shell Shock Prime, and I have a new haircut, as you can see. Like, that's the first thing I want to bring up. I got a haircut now. What's going on? Paperlink, Rage Mode, Dragon Flame, good to see you guys. My haircut was overdue. I haven't had a haircut in almost 2 months. And before that, Oh, you want me to hydrate? Well, guess what? Tonight, I came prepared. Got some ginger ale, so yeah. Haircut hype indeed. Alright. Alright, there we go. Alright, so tonight we got two games. Two games tonight. We're gonna be starting off with Baba Is You. Where I hope to get through the rest of the game. I'm not 100%ing it. I'm just going to play to the end. So, I made a lot of progress on Tuesday. So, hopefully, I'll be able to make more tonight. Enough to beat the game. And after that, I am going to be switching over to Paper Mario, the Origami King. So, I'm going to be doing two games. Origami King will be starting up the next arc. Since last week, I've beat the first main boss to get rid of the red streamer. And then I'll be able to get to the blue streamer next. So, that's the goal for the night. And as you can see, that's part of the schedule. And then Saturday, we got the Splatfest multi-stream. Team Chicken versus Team Egg. Definitely look forward to that. It's going to be me, Silverstone, Matt Big Fat, Hito Retro Gaming, Moonlit Maple, and many others. So that's how we're going to be doing everything. But hope everybody's doing well in general. I have a question. What are you playing on? Can you check to see if you can get Pixel Gun 3D? Baba Is You, I am playing on Switch. I'm going to tune out Baba a bit since I'm still playing that. But I'll be more here for Paper Mario. No problem, Dragon. Can I play after stream? I can't promise that because after stream, I'm most likely going to be doing a couple other things. I got some editing to do and also... got to prepare for a couple other things this weekend. Not to, like, for stream-wise. Not, Pixel Gun 3D's on mobile? Not to mention the fact that, there are other things I actually do outside of streaming that I have to make sure everything is all smooth. But yeah, that's about it. Like, I can't promise anything, but, I'll see what I can do. If anything, I'll let you know on stream if I'm able to or not. But anyway, but yeah, I'm definitely going to be playing a lot more Baba Is You tonight, finishing that up, then getting through more Paper Mario. Let's see, blue streamers when the game starts to get real good. Okay. But yeah, let's cut to the chase right now and get right into it. So right now it is time for Baba Is You. Let's go. And I gotta figure out time as to when I'm gonna play the games that were part of the old Pick Your Poison format, as well as a new one. And also, the People's Choice, like the ones that I've already done on stream, but haven't finished. So there's definitely more for me to do. Alright, let's see, so... here we go, because this game was on a game jam, this was, it was also on itch.io. Let me go ahead and lower the audio real quick, because it's going to get really loud. Alright. Or at least the game audio. Alright. Also, thanks to Arson725 for that follow. Yeah. Okay. Let's get this going. Yeah, MP2 games. They ported Freedom Planet to Wii U. Right now, not at the moment, but if I ever need any, I'll let you know. I'll let you know, like, once I feel the need it for it. But I do appreciate the offer. We'll talk about it soon. Alright, so we're gonna continue right where we left off. Alright, so... we already did the rocket ship. So now we're gonna go ahead and go into the flower garden. That's the next one I'm gonna do. Did 7 puzzles of this last night. And I still love it. Nice. I'm not amazing, but I'm decent. All right. I would actually like to see your work first, though. See exactly what you've done. All right. But again, I'm not going to do every one. I'm just going to do enough stages until it says area cleared. Then I'm going to move on. All right, let's go. All right, let's figure this out. Kiki is you. X is undo. Yeah. Okay, so. Let's see. But I can't go that way. All right, so what do I do? Oh, I can do that. Let's move Kiki over here. So Kiki on grass is defeat. We are going to take defeat out so that we wouldn't have to worry about that anymore. Oh, no, I want it. What the? Hang on. Grass is over here. I'm gonna make a video of me playing on my phone so you can see what finished product of mine looks like, of me editing. All right. Feel free to send a message to me like later on so I can see what it is. Oh, nice. All right. So there we go. So now we got grass's key. All right, take it easy, rage mode. Yeah, definitely whisper it to me. I'll definitely look into it later on. All right. Let's try this. Yeah, I want to separate these. So I need to put key back there. All right, how do I do all this right now? All right. I think I might have the idea. All right, just gotta think carefully on how I wanna approach this. Because this is a increasingly like weird puzzle that I gotta get through. And how will I get through it? All right. Can you get out as a key? Yes. The only thing, that's what I'm working on. I'm just trying to make sure that I can actually get all the positions the way I want it to be. Without, I think the other issue I'm running to is the fact that I have Iz over here. So let's undo a bit. All right. All right, let me restart that. Try again. There, so the grass won't do anything to me. Grass is key, all right. That's how I want it to be, all right. Now let's position everything so that I can try to get these keys away from Kiki is you as much as I can. Cool. All right. All right, we're gonna bring this down here. Is over here, then key. And there we go. Got it. It's just a matter of how I was going to position all of it, and I did it. So we're going to do number two right now. Stick it. Okay, let's do that one. Alright, so, time for the next one. Alright, so you can see it right here. It's mono, like the moon make flag is open. Everything else was completely separated. Baba is apparently deaf. So I gotta find another way. The only thing that matters is that I cannot touch Baba whatsoever. Let's switch some of these around. Let's try moon is open. No, stop. I'm gonna do it from the other way. And then bring this up here. Okay, nope. All right. I'll put that there after I get that there. There we go. Let's see. Wonder if I can actually I'm completely destroying this grass. Now Baba is win, so if I touch Baba, that should be it. There we go. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's do the next one. Okay, so right now we are about to do the next one. see. So let's look at this carefully. We got Rocket. Rock is push. Belt is push. And we got shift over there, which we can't move it, but we have to move things around. Okay. So let's think this through. All right. We got shift over there. We gotta move everything around that. You see this rock over here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm probably going to put like I have on over here, so I have to connect it with something else. Let's put this here, but I'm not gonna connect it with belt like that. What I am gonna do is move belt right here. I think that would be good. I'm gonna put belt on. I think I'm probably gonna do belt on rock is shift and see if that works. There we go. Alright, what happens if, alright. Yeah, and then also I'll put rock as push right here. So that I'll be able to push the rock. Oh, that turns into a key. Okay, go this way. Well, what do you know? I got it there. All right, cool. All right, so number four. All right, let's look at this. So as you can see right here, I have rock is push and I have Kiki text and on. Okay. But like, I need to be able to get through as much as I can in order to make everything work. So let's move text, put it right here. We'll ignore Kiki for now. I'm gonna put on over here. I'm gonna put is push right here and see what happens. Okay, so rock on test is push. Texas push, yeah. Alright, I think that will work. Alright, so if I were to move this right here, put it to the left. There, because otherwise I think that what's gonna happen is that if I touch the water, then I would sink. And then, so as it says, water is sink. So let's push Kiki right here. Oh, no. There. There we go, now I can do that. All right, very good. Area clear. All right, very nice. But again, every time I hit area clear is when I'm gonna move on to the next one afterwards. All right, so let's return the map. All right, so let's go to the next area, we just did the flower garden, so let me see what this one is. Slideshow. Oh, okay. We're not going there yet. Let me see this one over here. Chasm. I think that's the next one we do. We'll do that one. All right. So we're gonna do. So they do A and B and all that. They do it in letters. Rocky Prison. Level Chasm A. So right now, this is how we have it. Skull is me. What if I put... I'm gonna put all is me. There we go. Well, that works. All right. On to the next one. We're gonna do B next. Siege. All right, that's fine by me. Let's do that. How do we do everything? Alright. So I control Baba. Let's see. Water is sink. That I can't change that. I have and more. So let's put and more. If I put more again, will it make more? It does. But I don't think I want, oh. There. I think I got that idea. I think I'll leave it like this. Get every single one of that out of there if I can. Let's restart that. All right. We're gonna get rid of all the water. I think that's the best thing I could do. Let's push and here, then we'll put more. All right. Let's push this down a bit. Keep going, keep going. There we go. Bring this down a bit. That's good enough. Yeah, I think that's going to be good enough. I don't know what's going on with that. There, right there. Now let's move Baba Is You right over here. We're gonna put do and more. Guess what? That's a way to win. All right, time for the next one. We're gonna go to C. Elusive condition, let's go. So this is definitely different. Hand is all. Start and hand is stop. And is def. Let's get rid of some of the stars. I'll put this right here. This oh nice. put is over here. Upper hand is win. That's a win. All right, we'll do the next one. Treasury. Let's go. Maybe this will work. Got it. All right, next one. Gonna go to E. Looking for a heart. All right, so this is what we got so far. Rock down a little bit more. The guy over here will be good. Over here, I'm gonna take the is from move over here. I'm gonna put rock is all. I think that's what I'll do. Turn this into one Baba. Master Hand vibes. Doing what I gotta do, guys. Everyone, I gotta make sure I do what I gotta do. Love is not gonna be rock. Maybe I do it like this. There we go. So now I don't need love anymore. Okay, put this down here, here. Nice. Or maybe not nice. Yeah, I think that's good. There. That's what I gotta do. Alright, another one down. Very good, very good. Let's figure this out. I whisper you the editing video where I go through different filters of my main recording video, which will be whispered a little later. All right, I'll most likely look at it right after the stream is done and let you know what I think. Lava flood, that's the next one. All right, let's see. Huh? Okay, so I can't even touch Flagus Wind. That worked, I guess. We're gonna go to G. Also, yes, I use a YouTube vid because I couldn't figure out how to just share the vid. That's fine. That's perfectly fine by me. Like, YouTube is always good to do. Both will be? Okay. That's perfectly fine. Alright. Alright, so let's take a look. Alright. So, there's a Baba in the rock. Rock has Baba is you. Okay. I gotta figure this out. It's called Do Not Walk. Well, yeah. Now to figure out what to do here. Alright.
Thank you.
I think that's the point. Let's see. I gotta figure this out. I think that will work. Without breaking the whole Baba is you spiel. Let's bring it down a little bit. I want to move that rock up that's up there out of the way. Leave it like this. Yeah. I'll put rock over here. Like that, yeah. Let's get Haz out of there, eat as well. Baba is you. I think that'll be good. Move open over here. Or here, actually. Baba is open. Wow. There, I think that works better. There. Yeah, right there. Spring weak inside. There we go. Now let's figure this out. Rock is you. Okay, maybe I messed up a bit. There. I want to put rock as you. And there we go, I got it. Very nice. What's next? We're gonna go to H. Floodgates. Time to open up those floodgates. Alright. How are we gonna open up those floodgates? We'll find out right now. We just gotta figure all this out. Alright. Let's figure everything out right now. Alright, so as you can see, this is where I am. Star is more. I can put them here. Over here would be nice. What about over here? Let's move this one up here. All right. Star is hot and not wind. What star is more over here? And see what happens. All right, there we go. Let's figure all this out right now. Alright, let's figure this out. This will be a difficult one, but I gotta get through it. Alright, let's go over here. And then this one right here. All Okay. Can I make more barriers like this? Can I make more wall barriers? I guess not. What if I were to do that? Let's try, keep trying until I get it. Okay, so that's gonna be very difficult, trying to prevent all this. Let's restart that. This here, no, here, and over here. Now let's push. No, come on, stupid controller. Let's see what I do. Thank you. Alright. Let's see. This over here. Just trying to figure all this out. Put that there, maybe that would stop it from going through. If I were to do this, let's move back a little bit. All right, at least to this one over here. This is a little tough though, but I gotta get through this part. I should be able to. All right, let's see. Let's figure this out. Maybe this might be good. We'll try it. The one thing I'm trying to avoid is this right here. Like, you see the star over here? Because it's gonna go straight to the skull, and I don't want that. So I might have to try something a little different. Still pops up anyway, even though I'm trying to like block it. If I were to put this down a bit. Here's the other dilemma, this right here. But then I also have this. So there's no breathing room over here. If there was, that would have been easier for me. Yeah, that's the difficult part right there. I just gotta try to get it. Making sure to get it right and to prevent any of the stars from touching the skulls, but we need them to touch the heart that's there. All right, and right here. Thank you. He's got to figure all this out right now. Just doing what I can to figure everything out. I think that should be fine. The only thing is I gotta make sure that this is eventually gonna be a problem that I gotta solve. All right, so what if... Try putting stars more in the bottom to prevent I think that should do it. And there we go, got it. Wow, that was a doozy. Let's do I. Lonely sight. Alright. Well, we have Baba as you, but I have everything else here. I'm gonna put Baba on something. Got another Baba as well. Baba on... Baba is, I'm gonna go with rock. Yep, I got them. I'll watch them. I'll watch them after the stream is over tonight. All right. This is getting a lot more trickier now. Yeah, that's what I wanted to go for, because everyone has a generic one, but I felt that I went with that until I can commission somebody to make like a image of me with the water bottle. I'll have to contact the person. Yes, I did. I did, like, I'm 100% got a haircut, Skitty, and I also trimmed a little bit, not too much, but a little bit. I knew something was different. Yep. Favorite emoji? I honestly don't really know. Like, I have to think about that. Probably the smiley face. Because I like to be very positive sometimes. Oh, nice. Mm. This is tough. I think that's why I need more, let me restart one more time. Yeah, we need more Baba for this. But not too much more. Gonna make a little more. Break the phase that way so we wouldn't have too much more. I don't think I'm gonna have any more of these. So what I'll do is bring this over here. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Push this back here. Thank you. Damn, not what I'm hoping for. Let's move the flag over here. And we push this here. Move flag here. I think I should move is. Maybe if I were to turn a couple more of them into rocks. Yeah, that's a little too much more than it should be. Okay, I at least got one of them where I want it to be, but let's keep moving. All right. Let's get rid of flag. Yeah, make it one now. Okay, maybe I guess I should have like, all right, let's bring them all together like this. We got even more. All All right. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to complete this level. Yeah, I'm really close, trying to figure this all out. Got it. Wow, that was tough. Area clear, so now I can move to the next area. Alright. Now I don't have to come back to this area for now. So let's move to the next one. Let's go back to the map. Alright, so which one is next? I think I'll do this one right here. Volcanic Cavern. Alright. Let's do some of Volcanic Cavern. So I need to clear 9 stages from this. All right. Tour. Excuse me. All right. Let's do this. All right. Alright, so to start things off, I can do that. Let's see. Baba is Kiki is you. there. Look at this. Look at how crazy this is. I gotta figure out how to get Wynn over. Maybe if I move flag is. There we go. That's good. All right. Now on to the next one. Number two. Pearl at every turn. So I have Baba's you there, and then look how everything else is. Got two. I have to control two Babas. Leave it right there for a moment. Now, cannot sacrifice any of them. Let's see. Maybe if I do this. No. Maybe if I were to push, the ward push up here, here, there. Now let's move Kiki over. Let's move back a bit, like trying to do it better. Or do that. Nice. Got it. Next one. Pillow work. Okay, let's check this out. This is gonna be a little bit of a challenge again, but that's what I like about this game. The more challenge, the better. That's what I want in a game like this. All right, so gotta be careful though. All right. Maybe if we put these two right here. But what about this one over here? There's still this one flag. Move this around a bit. Kind of like this. One, two, three. Baba is pull, flag is push. I'll put this here. I'm gonna put Baba as fall. I think that might be a good idea. Or not yet. Goal is now grass. Now what's next? Oh yeah, I gotta take that out because I've realized that I forgot to take it out yesterday, but because the poll's closed, so I forgot to take that out. But it's not gonna come back after that though. The Baba platformer. Yep. Thank you. I know what I'm gonna do. I think my mistake was that I pulled this one, but I want to keep this here. There's a reason why I actually moved. Let me just push. Yeah, like that. Back a bit. All right, but I got the idea. At least let me do that. Okay, I think I need to I think I know what I'm gonna do. Push this for a second. Like, I just want to do this here for 1 second. I think I should put is and push over is rather than under. Yeah, I think that might be how I would do it. It's not letting me touch the flag. Keep trying this. Damn. Hey Vespi, how you doing, dude? And I just noticed that you raided me, but the alert didn't go off, but still, thank you for the raid. How you doing, dude? How was your stream? This game is tough, though. Uh-oh. Gotta get through this way. Hi, what's wrong? Not supposed, I think I should do that afterwards. So at some point, OBS stopped capturing audio altogether and didn't make multiple saves, so I had to go back to the part it didn't capture audio. Damn, that sucks. Even though when it started, it was capturing my intro music. Damn, I'm sorry, dude. That's not good. That is horrible, dude. I'll be able to fix it soon. Let me just go ahead and go do this. All right. But we're not gonna put it on fall yet. And gotta take push outs. That's, oh. I'll put is in the bottom and then push over it. Yeah, that's definitely annoying and definitely terrible for that to happen. But again, I am sorry, dude. Oh, wait. Take this out. Now I'll do that. There we go. Damn, that was tricky. On to the next one. Mouse hole. Yeah, that is definitely unfortunate. See here what to do. So I got a bat this time. Let's put bat as push so we can push the bat. All right, and there we go. So I need to be able to move that key. Rock on key is flag. So if I move the key to the flag. So that's how I have to move the key right here. It was literally when I booted the game up, so I had to restart the game and play all the way up to when I started again today, so I'll probably have to do an extra long stream or just say screw it and make sure that it captures audio next time. Alright. Let's bring rock over there and then is not much in terms of plot happens, so I'll be fine there. I'm probably just going to say screw it because I'm not in the mood to play through parts I played through already for third time. That's understandable, dude. Yeah, this way. Yeah, because that would be very stressful to have that continue to happen like that. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's just a very unfortunate situation. Just one of those things where, like, you had an issue on stream and it completely ruined everything, and it's happened to a lot of us before. It's awful, dude. Yeah, but dude, I don't mind you venting at any point. I gotta trade places with the. I think I put the rock up way too high. Let's restart that and try again. Yeah, corners are never good. All right. Put bat is pushed, so I can push the bat to. Gotta push the bat over there. Alright. I'll put the key right there. Now let's push rock. Right there. Right here. All All right, right here is push. Now let's move back, move back. No, 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 no. Put that over here and let's undo. Got it. I got it. All right. Number five is next. Why? No, why would I quit if I've already if I haven't even started yet? I gotta think about this carefully. And think about it, I must. But how? What can I do? Well, let's figure it out. All right, so we have Baba is group, group is you. So that works. Got rock and I have is push right here. I gotta figure that out. Let's get is and group out. Thank you. It is here. And then we'll do Rocket's group. And I think if I do group is push, that should be fine. Yeah, I just wanted to check. Got it. That's all I needed to do. Just make sure to get the rocks all the way over there so I can get through that. Do number six. Vital ingredients. Cool. Let's do that one. All right. Skull is open. Group, bad as push. So how do I do it? Let's find out. This one right here. Okay, maybe not have them in the corner, but... Push this right here. I'm gonna put skull is push. But not right there. Let's try again. Yeah, I think that's good. And that's how to do it. Next, we'll do 7. All right, gotta be careful with this, especially if I want to get what I need. So ghost is push. Ghost is move. Well, not yet, actually. Still need to have it as Ghost's push real quick. What do I do next? Wow. How come I can't, like, hold up? Oh, Kiki is fall. I can't merge them together. There we go. That's another one down. All right, number 8. The heist. Let's go. Bruh. All right. What if I want to do this? There. Let's figure this out. I still hear the alarm outside. I don't know. Oh, good. It stopped. I gotta get through this. Oh God. What do I do? Let's see. Restart. Why is this tough? It really shouldn't be this tough. Figure this out right here. I want to get through. Let's get restarted. Guess I could do that. I forgot about that. Doing my best to get through this part. Damn. Damn. Turn the flag back to text from the outside now that it's inside. All right. I'll try that. Where do we start it? Because I'm gonna have to try again. Try this. I do need another flag, yeah. Now I gotta figure that out. One more time. Should be able to get it here. Thank you. Oh shit. Making sure I can get this here. Yeah, got it. Damn. That was tough. All right, what's next? Number 9. Let's do it. Baba is group. Yeah, put on this one over here. Or rather, this one. There we go. That one was much better. That was a breather compared to the last one. Area clear, so we're moving on. Let's turn the map. Mountaintop. I need 6 to get through. Hmm. Ooh, it worked. Well, why did it work? So that's good. All right, next. Love at first sight. Let's do it. No. Yeah. Got it. All right, now on to the next one. Number three. Let's go. Solitude. Push this here. Yeah. Maybe I do this? There we go. There we go. And next one. What is Baba? Damn it. I'm gonna take a sip of my drink because I am still pretty thirsty. Yeah. You can wait with eight? Alright. Yeah. Gotta figure this out. Excuse me. I'm gonna move Baba to where I want him to move to. Let me just move everything I want. Damn, why is this so tough? All right, there we go. Let's do this one over here. Let's put Baba Is You together. Okay, there. Oh, shit. Shit. Sun is not you. Oh, good. I was supposed to get rid of Baba, okay? Okay. Let's do this one over here. Floaty platforms. Thank you. This is so tough right now, but I gotta get through this. Yeah, right there's good. What do I do here? I just gotta think carefully of this. Yeah, I think I got it. There. And got it. Area clear, so let's move. Return the map. Gotta figure out how to get around. Let's move around. I want to check something. Isn't there something that's supposed to pop up? Just gotta figure all this out. I don't think you've done that desert area. I thought I did. Because I did this. Volcanic cavern I did. The mountaintop. There's gotta be something I haven't done, but I did like a lot of these. I did this too. I'm just trying to figure this out. Trying to figure this out before I figure out what I'm gonna do. Trying to figure this out. Do I need to do these levels up here? So I have a question. Should I actually do these tonight and switch to Paper Mario, or should I cancel Paper Mario and just save this for another stream? What do you guys think I should do? because I did say I wanted to do Paper Mario, and I kind of went a little bit ahead schedule because I actually don't. Like, I feel like I'm stuck, and I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'm debating if I should just like save the rest of it for like another night and figure out how to actually get access that. Whoops. Alright, I think I'm going to just do that. Save the rest of it for like another night. I'll probably just do it Sunday. It'll probably be a short stream if anything, but we'll see. So, yeah, I did say I was going to do Paper Mario, but I'll take a small break in a little bit, but... yeah, so that's going to be Baba's You tonight. I was hoping to get through the rest of it, but like I don't know how to access that other world that I was supposed to access. So there was supposed to be another one that pops up, but it didn't. So I'll figure that out.